everybody. This is SamoanMike here with NGG, Normal Gaming Guys. I have some tips and tricks that I use when I play with Tracer, and hopefully they help you guys. My first tip comes from the wise man named The Rock.
And I quote, "You know your damn role, and shut your damn mouth."
Now, Overwatch classifies Tracer as an attack character, but in reality, her health is so low, sitting at 150, and she's almost a supporting attack character. You want to do as Muhammad Ali says, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. If you can get it through your mind that you are not truly an attack character, but someone who is supporting tanks and other attack characters, your playtime with Tracer will increase tremendously, because you'll learn that, hey, I'm not here to face Reaper one-on-one. I'm here to get his health as low as I can, dart out, and let someone else clean up. The second tip I want to give you guys is know your position. There are many times where I've tried to dart out of a situation I was in, and I darted into a flower pot or got hung up in the corner of a door or something small that ended up killing me. Another one was dashing off a cliff. You want to become skilled enough with Tracer where you can dash out of trouble without actually looking where you're dashing. So you can actually take a couple more shots on the person you're fighting while you're dashing out of trouble. Third tip I have for you guys is know where the healing stations are at throughout the map. When you do take significant damage, even after you used your rewind ability to get it back, at 150 health, if you take two shots and you can't rewind to get better health, you're sitting at like 60, maybe 80 health. So you want to know where these are at so you can always dart to them, pick them up, get right back into battle. And that's it, guys. I hope you like the video. I hope the tips help. If they do, like the video, subscribe. I'm trying to grow our YouTube channel, so I'd much appreciate it. Thank you, guys. And also enjoy a ton of gameplay footage I put at the end of this video where I probably contradict myself the whole time. Enjoy. Back to work.
Experience tranquility.
Tranquility. game.
Experience tranquility.
Nice to be appreciated.
Epic.
Thanks for the love.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare to attack. Commences in 30 seconds.
Fight for
me.
to work. Wicked!
We'll be home and with it.
Experience tranquility.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Back in the fight.
Fire in the hole.
Hairdresser should be in there.
Sniper!
Last time I checked, this was not my
trailer. The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Oh.
with it.
Nerf this! Someone help me move this thing!
Prepare your defenses. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Teleporter online.
I hit the wall.
Entering Kill's Row. Prepare to attack.
Stomping ground.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm not one for standing around.
If only human and Omnic could learn to live in peace here.
In range of the objective.
Warm up on me. That's how it's done.
There we go.
payload moving.
Justice rains from above. Justice rains from above.
I got the second wind. Back in the fight.
epic.
Yosh!
Stop me.